Hi.
Hi.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
I love you.
I know.
Carrie Fisher, 19.
I think I am Princess Leia, and Princess Leia is me. It's like a Mobius strip tease.
So I think George did get confused. The less clothing on women, the more confused he is. Probably in a good way.
Gary's going to sleep.
Gary's bored as hell. Can you imagine?
Fall asleep during my interview.
That you know of.
Thank you.
Do you have any advice for the younger members of the cast?
I've told Daisy not to go through the crew like wildfire.
She just is the most entertaining and shockingly funny person you'll ever know.
When you get older and you're a celebrity, everything just calms down. And you just feel good about yourself and confident all the time. That's why people want to be celebrities. Okay, that's not true.
What's interesting is that when you get Carrie going, she still remembers all the lines from the old films.
General Kenobi, years ago, you served my father in the Clone Wars.
Well, now, he begs you to help him in his struggle against
the Empire. I regret that I am unable to present my father's request to you in person.
But my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring you to Alderaan has failed.
I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion with the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it.
You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan.
This is our most desperate hour.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I love these movies, and actually they've become better for me now because I have a daughter and she loves them.
I love that Princess Leia was a very strong woman, and I adored how feisty Carrie Fisher was. I could really sense and feel her fire, and that was important for me as a young girl to see that kind of woman.
She's very sure of herself, very funny, very, you know, together, very worldly.
Ce n'est pas une victime de princesse. Elle est très forte. Et c'est bien, c'est... Il n'y a pas beaucoup de femmes fortes dans les films.
What the hell are you doing?
Somebody has to save our skins.
I love her. And I love her when she drives me crazy, and I love her when she makes me laugh. She's just delightful.
Carrie's an amazing and unique person. She's got an incredible intellect. She's got real courage, real gall.
Rey?
May the Force be with you.
And in conclusion, Your Honor, I hope I slept with you to get the job, because if...